Paris?
Depends on who you ask.
Isang action-packed space adventure ang dala ng Cowboy Bebop. Hango ito mula sa pinakamamahal na anime series sa Japan tungkol sa tatlong bounty hunters na tutugit sa mga kriminal sa kalawakan. Bibida si John Cho bilang si Spike Spiegel, Daniela Pineda bilang Faye Valentine, at Mustafa Shakir bilang si Jet Black.
Do not shoot her.
Kwento nila puno ng excitement at challenges ang pagganap sa kanikanilang roles.
The three of us. Go grab some bounties.
We've been working toward this for a long time. You know, we started in 2019, jillions of years ago, and so, for me personally, I had an injury on set, had to go home, rehab, come back during the pandemic. So it feels like a long journey, and I'm excited to sort of complete it.
This has been a long time coming. We worked really, really hard. There were a lot of hoops to jump through. This just feels like a very big accomplishment.
Tagdag ng tatlo into the character na sila nang makuha ang kanilang mga roles. Ibinahagi pa ni Daniela ang natutunan sa veteranong aktor na si Jim Carrey.
He said that you don't find parts, parts find you when you're informed and you're ready to do them. And yeah. I feel like that is a truth when it came to the show.
Naging matagal ang proseso ng pagbuo ng live adaptation, pero hindi naging mahirap ang shoot kahit pa ginawa ito sa gitna ng pandemya.
We were shooting in New Zealand, which was COVID free for most of our time there, which so that was a real blessing. And that was sort of dumb luck because we started shooting in 2019 and then we had to come back in 2020 when the pandemic was happening. So it was a real blessing to be there. There were some protocols that we followed, obviously, but what was mentally freeing about being there was knowing that it wasn't in the community, we could take off our masks.
Excited bumisita sa Pilipinas sina John at Daniela, habang ibinahagi naman ni Mustafa na Pinay ang kanyang girlfriend.
My significant other is also Filipina. So, next time I go back, I want to go to Leyte, where her family is from.
I want to go on an eating tour. I'm pretty, from what I understand, I have a pretty high spice tolerance, but I feel like, from what I understand, Filipino peppers could give me a run for my money.
Ipapalabas via streaming simula November 19 ang Cowboy Bebop.
Yes, right now.
Hello.
Yeah.
Kumusta?
Gino Krishnan, ABS-CBN News.
In this solar system,